Welcome back, guys. LDC Level here again. And then today I'm going after Steven. Even only one Pokemon of mine can learn Flash, as far as I know. Let's see what happens if I find a different one. Let's move a Pokemon. I don't know if this one can. Did this one? I'll be honest, I probably wouldn't use Sableye much. Instead, I think I'll do something else. I'm gonna go find another Shroomish so it can learn Flash instead. Let's go. Also, if you want, you can check out my Instagram and from some of my taste reviews or my Facebook reels. I taste different kinds of drinks and whatnot. I hope I'm finding the right one. That's a Wurmple. I don't know if you can learn that kind of move yet. So, I'm gonna just run away. There we go. Takes a while to find a Pokemon. I don't know that I would catch a Silcoon just to make it do that. But I wouldn't mind having a Silcoon. And the attack missed. Now that I'm thinking about it, is there a real use for a bug type anywhere in the Johto, in the Hoenn region? I mean, you got psychic type users back in Kanto and Johto, but Hoenn, I mean, I guess there is that one place. Those twins. Is watched the series, played 8 Alpha Sapphire, played 8 Omega Ruby. Oh, those are good games. And the best Pokemon to have in Ruby is to have Mudkip. Because he just plows through water and through fire and ground types. Also, I hope everyone's looking forward to today's Community Day. Hey, March 16th, Litton. Yay! It's just using Harden after it got out of its confusion. Serious question, is that all those ones know how to use Harden? Really? Come on, use something. I don't care. A sting attack, a tackle attack, something else. Come on. just trying to catch a Freecodecamp. You can bug Pokemon. I think it's either Flannery or Morris. Oh, Watson. Yeah, Watson. That's his name. Okay, you know what? I'm going to use a grass type now. Let's see if that works. Or better yet, I'll use this one. Time for Beth to do a thing. I should probably switch to Beth for a while. Seriously, stop using Harden already. Time to use a Pokeball. Voila, I caught myself a Silcoon. I don't think I have a name. Oh wait, I got an idea. Hodgins. Well, that took a while. Let's hope I found a Shroomish in this one. Nope. Guess I'll just have to cut my losses with Dempsey. Wasn't aware you could register her. Let's see who and all can learn Flash. Rob's able to, and so is Dempsey. Not yet. Oh. Now then. Back to Doofer. Let's see. Yep. Well, that was weird. Guess I registered someone else besides that girl. Yep. Oh, you will. You'll definitely see me again. Not anytime soon, mind you, but you definitely will. Gonna deposit this one, yeah. Not gonna continue with the box operations. Now I'm gonna withdraw a Pokemon. Not that one. Nope. Tempted, but maybe. Let's see if this one knows it. I mean, Jessie's always been somewhat of a flashy girl. Woman, I mean, not a girl. Jessie from Team Rocket. Let's see. Nope, she can't learn it either. Time to withdraw a Pokemon. Let's see this one try to be flashy. Now I don't gotta teach the other two it. Let's see what I should get rid of. Leer, Scratch, Foresight. I'm gonna get rid of Foresight. Mainly because I don't know what it does. Now, let's go find Steven. Oh, I will be. How did she even get my... How did Brawley get my phone number? I don't remember giving him it. Rob, use Absorb. There we go. Level 16 now. I should probably have put a Geodude in my group to train them up against Watson or Flannery, whichever one's next. Well, I know what I want now. I want me an Aeron. First, Astonish. Which is not very effective. It knows Mud Slap. That could work. Voila. As long as it doesn't finish the fight. I got the perfect name set out for one of these guys. Being as destructive as it is, I know exactly what to call it. Devastator. I already have a Sableye, so let's see if I can just make you disappear. Again with the absorb. Better switch Rob for Dimpsa. First, only use absorb. Just enough to do the thing it needs to do. Funny how most of my attacks have been freaking missing, even though it's not. The Granite Cave Search. Foresight only identifies a Pokemon. It may be able to use Leer, but that's about all it can do right now. It used Foresight again instead of Scratch after using Leer. Voila, Dempsey's at level 14 now. I'm gonna use Stun Spore. Try to slow it down a bit. Now then, shift it over here. Apparently that didn't work too much. Now Zane uses Ember. It's paralyzed. Oh boy, a Zubat. Which of course uses Supersonic. Which makes my Pokemon able to use its move. Good thing I shifted before that happened. Voila. At this point, I think I'll just dang it. Guess I better use them. But guess I better use this again. Seeing you scratch. Oh, great. Come on, Zing, just use scratch. Dang it. What you see is just you scratch. Come on, Zing. Damn it. I mean, dang it. There we go. I know he must be around here somewhere. The real question is where? Now let's use tackle. Dang it. Here I am hoping it would be paralyzed and not do that. Or at the very least have its attack miss. Now, leech seed. One more absorb. Of course it did. Not that it matters, though. There he is. His favorite move is Steel Wing. Okay. That's pretty good, I guess. Well, guys, I did it. I got to Steven, and now I'm gonna stop there. Have a good day.